Hey guys, I'm Jose.
I'm Lupe.
We're here to react to Demon Slayer Season 4, Episode 7. It's called Stone Hashira, Gyomei Himejima. Last episode, we met Inosuke training under the waterfall, and we helped train as well. We also helped push a rock, which is part of this guy's training. Strengthening your self to, like, not feel pain, I think, is what his thing is. Or, like, push your body.
Lower body training.
Yeah.
It's lower body training.
Because he's like, he's sitting in fire and stuff like that. He's like, yeah, I trained for this. So, yeah, it's kind of what we're doing here. Mm-hmm. Which I feel like we kind of already had that. Because Tanjiro gets like slashed and everything. He's like, yeah, I'm good. I don't think about the pain.
No, but like every advice could help, though.
Yeah, I guess. So this episode is titled like this guy's name. So hopefully we're going to learn more about him. Backstory, maybe.
Hopefully, because we didn't get anything last episode. It says the strongest demon slayer from this demon slayer. We didn't get. He wasn't in any part except for two.
He showed up twice.
That's it.
Yeah, next week is the finale of this season, so it has to be a big one.
Mhm. I feel like they're gonna finish their training, and then maybe we're gonna get something with the demons.
Maybe it's gonna get interrupted, like I thought.
A setup for the next season.
So, with that out of the way, let's just go ahead and get into it. Let's go. Bamboo.
That's is trees. That...
A bird. Inosuke's bird, right? Not no. Zenitsu's bird.
There we go. Come on, Tanjiro.
Oh, yeah, his mark changed. Yeah. You have to keep going. Momentum.
What?
Tempura. Come on, Inosuke. Yeah.
Oh, him too?
Get to work.
Come on. Nezuko's in trouble. Oh.
Oh. Your Pidgey's here.
Pidgey?
Chuntaro.
Pay attention to him. Peck him. Peck him right now.
There. Oh, damn. Some blood came out.
It's an emergency. Is it? It's a letter. Read it. Oh, did he do it?
I think so.
His eyes.
Oh, one yes. Show.
He's done.
Yeah, you can move on. Do it again. Get used to it.
Yeah. Not just one barely.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you're sweating a lot.
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh my god.
Somebody, save him. Help me. Goodbye. Can you help?
No, oh. It's him. He saw you push it.
Praying for his corpse.
Yeah, drink more.
Now to the hidden root. The hidden training.
Oh.
Pouring him water.
Yeah.
He heard that?
Well, he heard of it, yeah.
自分の正しき行動を誇るといい.
That bottle's as big as Tanjiro's body.
決断したのは禰豆子であって、俺ではありません.
Oh yeah, she kicked him.
俺は決断ができず、危うく里の人が死ぬところでした。認められては困ります.
And that's exactly why I shouldn't acknowledge you.
Yeah.
You're honest. Oh, backstory?
子供というのは
creatures called children.
すぐ嘘をつき残酷なことを平気でする我欲の塊だやはりこの子供は違ういつだって誰かが助けてくれて俺は結果間違わずに済んでいるだけですあの時も本当に危なかったんだ.
Oh, that was heartbreaking.
Yeah.
俺のことを簡単に認めないでください。 水、ありがとうございます。
訓練も今日までありがとうございました。勉強になりました。
疑いは晴れた。誰が何と言おうと、私は君を認める。
Still does it?
Yeah.
私は昔、寺で身寄りのない子供たちを育てていた。
Okay.
Backstory?
カズノリ、お姉さん。
先生、今日はごちそうですね。
ああ。
Is this how you became a Hashira? They're all gonna die.
Yeah, that's a backstory.
親切な人に感謝しよう。水事当番の涼太郎と浅見にも感謝だ。
Why are you staring like that?
そうよ。
あ。
さよのお魚、先生にあげる。ガリガリだ。
Yeah, he is skinny.
もっと食べて。
なんて優しい子だ。心配は嬉しいが。私は厳しい修行の身上、空腹でも平気だ。さよがしっかり食べなさい。
No.
じゃあ、俺がもらう。
ダメ。先生にしかあげないの。
That's sweet.
It's gonna break my heart, isn't it?
But this is a Demon Slayer backstory, so these are their final moments.
いただきます。血のつながりこそなかったが、お互いに助け合い。家族のように暮らしていた。私はずっと生きていくつもりだった。
Then it happened.
ところが、
yeah. Oh no. Oh, he's running away.
日が暮れても寺に戻らなかった子供が遭遇し。
He led it back to them?
寺にいた私と八人の子供たち。鬼に食わせる。
He's not gonna honor that. He's gonna kill everybody.
Dang.
And they were just turning in for the night. Vulnerable.
私の住んでいた地域では鬼の脅威の伝承が根強く残っており、藤の花の香炉を焚いていた。
Okay.
No.
He got rid of it.
子供は香炉の火を消して始末し、鬼を招き入れた。
You were there. Why would you?
Yeah. Why don't you just get inside the temple? He can't go in there. Panicked, I guess.
Yeah.
You're huge.
Dora just go.
Ooh. Damn! Instantly?
The 4人を何とか守ろうとしたが、3人の子供たちは。
Oh no.
私の言うことを聞かない。
Why'd you run towards it? The only one left is the girl, isn't it?
当時の私は食べるものも少なく。目も見えぬような大人は何の役にも立たないというあの子たちなりの判断だろう。
姫島さん、目が。
Yeah, he's blind.
そういうことを聞いて
くれたのは、oh, yeah.
一番年下のさんだけだった。
The little baby.
私は。
Oh, his beads.
さよだけは守らねばと思い戦った。
Oh.He's only putting up a fight. Ow, that's how he got the scar. Ooh. She's gonna be scared of you.
自分が強いということを知らなかった。私は夜が明けるまで。
Until daybreak.
Because then it will be regenerate.
Yeah.
山ほどのものを失い。
Yeah, you lost everybody.
あの子はこう言
った。Oh no.
あの人は化け物。みんなあの人がみんな殺した。
What?
I don't think she met him. She's in shock, and people took it as.Him.
He's a monster referring to the demon.
Yeah. You
were locked up. Yeah, huge misunderstanding right there.
Oh, yeah, the demon disappeared in the day.
Yeah.
Dang.
Wow. The master saved him.
本当に疑り深くなったように思う。君のことももちろん疑っていた。善良な人間であっても、土壇場で本性が出る。
しかし君は目をそっつかず。どんな状況でもそうあれるものを。いや、it's rare. It's not crying. ここの目で見てきた私が言うのだから、これは絶対だ。誰しも。No, he's crying. 君が道を間違えぬよう。おお。頑張ります。ありがとうございます。 Oh, that's so cute. She's huge. Not crying now. He is huge.
Oh, the little girl.
It's a little kid.
Yeah. Move on to the next. Halfway through. Did you ever go back to see that girl?
I don't think so. How long ago was that? How old is she?
She has to be old enough now to like realize.
Like Tanjiro's age?
Probably a little older.
才能ないから俺のこと継ぐ子にしないって言ってたけど。俺がお肉いしてるの察して弟子にしてくれたし。校長さん紹介してくれて。校長さんにはめちゃくちゃ嫌な。これ、Zenitsu。Pushing the rock。猪之助、それは善逸の分だからダメだよ。こうねえってことはいらねえんだろうがや。きっと腹でも下すんだろうぜ。お腹空かせてるんじゃないかな。Put it back.
他人のことばかり気にするやつだぜ。忍さんもきっと玄野の体を心配してのことだからそうかね。これ食べたら俺義勇さんとこ行くけど。あ、he does have training。岩を一丁も動かせてないし。で、あともう少しだぜ。I'm almost done。使えねえからな。いや、it's harder for him。お前呼吸使えねえのか。雑魚が。
一緒に行けるなら道すがら話そうと思ってたんだけど。何を風柱の。おお。お兄さんのこと。いや。お、what about him?あの人はさ。He hasn't moved it though? Still there? Or you just sitting on it? 岩動いたか。まだだ。そうか。俺次の訓練に行くんだけど、ここしばらく喋らないし心配で。そうか。よかったな。頑張れよ。
What news did he get? Yeah, what was on that paper? Yaranakucha ikenai koto ga hakkiri shita dakedo. Ore ni dekiru koto ga areba nande mo. Tanjiro wa Tanjiro no yaru beki koto wo yare. No. That is master die? Oh yeah, it's master. Omae wa hontou ni ii yatsu da yo na. Arigato. Dakedo. Oh. Probably. Oh. Ore ga yaranakya dame nanda. Serious Zenitsu.
Yeah, I've never seen him like this before. Are we finally gonna get a serious Zenitsu? Like, 100%
doing things while he's awake?
Yeah. Zenitsu, 大丈夫かな? I think he is.
ずっと預けたままでいいんだろう? Aww.
Aww. 寂しがってないかな? It's been months, no?
It's been a while. Oh!
Okay, you have to get away from him. You're not supposed
to be
that close.
He's gonna see Tanjiro and lunge at him. Ooh.
Oh.
Chipped it.
You can see.
Oh. Yeah. Before with Rengoku, he couldn't see him. That's not what he meant.
No!
Our bare hands.
He doesn't punch. He doesn't use his bare hands.
Look at him. Oh yeah, you're violating it.
Trying to calm him down. Oh! He smiled him. I like red bean mochi, it's pretty good. You're making him even more mad. The two people he hates the most.
Why did you ask him that again?
Oh, stop talking. He hates both. He probably thought you guys were messing with him.
Yeah.
Hashira Geiko no ikkan de Hashira wa Hashira doushi de te awase shiteiru nda.
Is that all Hashiras or is it just some?
Well, it was just some. I don't know if they got everybody in on it.
He was really trying to kill me.
Shinazugawa wa zutto okotte ita kara. Demo Shinazugawa no koubutsu ga wakatte yokatta.
In my sleeve?
No, no, don't do that!
Don't do that. Terrible idea, Tanjiro.
Oh no!
Oh, he just wants to be friends.
His little smile! The crow gets it.
Yeah.
Survival instincts.
Where are you going? So you better run into something?
Yeah.
I don't like that. Silence. Where's your sword? The eyeball! Eye.
Okay, don't keep that to yourself now. Say it.
Upper four. Yo.
You can't keep it to yourself like the castle.
Oh no. Okay, yep.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, he's still alive. Is he?
Barely, I think.
Oh no, are they about to appear there? Is that Muzan?
What?
No way.
It's the Michael Jackson walk. It's him. I can see it. No.
He's gonna moonwalk into that room.
Nobody else wears those types of shoes. They all wear like the sandal things.
Oh no!
Oh, the sound!
Wow! Oh.
My ears.
That sound is awesome.
There are no guards? No guards Mm-mm. here?
What an end! Okay, he's just walking in there.
The ending is still going on.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
They're dead. Are the little girls there too?
Pretty sure. Does he know?
I don't think he's conscious. Oh, he is. He knows. He can't see him, but he senses him. Ooh.
Oh my god. They don't have anybody?
Nobody is there. Some of the Hashira are out, the others are training. Whoa.
He just slow walks. He's so like, there's nobody here to stop me. I could just...
So much budget on this walk.
This is worth it though. Like, this is.
This is so good.
Really good.
Oh, he's here. He's at the door. Ooh, face off.
She's still loyal. She doesn't.
Yeah.
Move.
Yeah.
Taisho era secret.
I didn't think we were gonna get that.
Nanda, nanda.
Rhinoceros beetles?
His nose is never wrong.
Hashira unite. Rhinoceros beetles. Okay.
On the mochi.
What a finish to this episode. Wow, I was expecting something like this for the finale of the season.
Like next episode?
Yeah, next episode.
So what the heck is gonna go on next episode?
Yeah, I think next episode just... they...
start fighting?
Fight. They go to war.
Or maybe it's prep. Just a talk with them, these two.
They're gonna set up the final battle right here.
Or we're gonna get like more like...
he's gonna wanna know
where
Nezuko is.
They have to talk. Like, are we gonna get more information, more backstories, everything from these two? This is something we've never gotten from either of them.
Yeah, I really wanna... well, I mean, we already have a Muzan backstory, but I wanna, like, learn more about the Master.
Yeah.
And Muzan. Yeah, we have to get some sort of discussion between them. Hmm. Very interesting.
Dang, that was really cool.
So, I keep forgetting. It's Sanemi.
Yeah.
He found the eyeball. He's going to rush to tell the other Hashiras or to tell the Master.
I think he's going to go to the Master and he's going to send the crows to the other Hashiras. That's the best logic. Like, he can't just waste time going... because there's different... there are really big distances between each Hashira.
So, it's called Hashira Unite. So, I think Sanemi's going to pull up and then the other Hashira are going to just going to appear and it's going to be a face-off with Muzan. And he's just going to, like, either leave or... can they bring the Infinity Castle here? Because if they can, then he can summon all of his demons right here.
What if he summons his demons in... yeah, exactly.
If they open the castle in the, like, where the Master is, everybody's going to have to fight every single demon.
Instead of the Master's castle... instead of the Master's place, it's going to be the Infinity Castle, the demon place. It'll just instantly be switched. I think that's what's going to happen.
Yeah. And it's going to be like a huge cliffhanger for season 5.
Tanjiro gets no breaks. He just finished his training.
Yeah.
Just in time.
Just in time, actually. Yeah. Good thing he finished. Zenitsu? What's going on with him? I think the Master died. Did he already die? Did we know that?
No, I don't think so.
His old, like... little, teacher.
Yeah, the teacher that kept hitting him. Choking him that one time when we were trying to get him down from the tree.
Yeah, and then lightning hit the tree. I think, yeah, he got terrible news about him. That he died.
Just in time, too. We need serious Zenitsu.
And I think he's, like, realizing why he's doing all this. And, like, his Master died. So, like, what's he gonna do now? He has to, like, get serious. To, like, make it up to him. So
I think it could only be his Master. Because we haven't gotten any, like, parents or anything from him.
Yeah.
We just, like, his Master and that's it.
Yeah, it has to be it. That, I don't know what else it could be.
Because introducing family at this point would be kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
It wouldn't make sense.
Yeah. We got Gyomei's backstory.
It was sad.
Pretty sad.
It was unfair. They but I mean, it's... oh no, just... that one kid, though. Dang it, selling all the others out. He didn't have to do that.
That kid, no.
He could have just stayed in there.
Come here for a minute. Closes the door. Like, what are you gonna do? There's incenses in here. You can't get us with the wisteria incense. But he panicked, I think, and he didn't think of that, and that's why he, like, destroyed the incenses, got everybody killed.
Everyone. The three that didn't trust him, though.
They ran right to the demon. I would have been like, "No, I'm good here."
They could have lived if he
they
beat it.
Lived.
Beat
yeah.
it till dawn, and then they could have testified in his favor.
Yeah. But maybe he wouldn't have become a Hashira.
That's true.
If that happened. Interesting. How
yeah, because he was imprisoned. And
he was
that's...
in prison. The Master's like, oh, you're wrongly imprisoned.
Yeah. How did he know, though? No, I mean, he could have just asked about, like, the scene, and then it's obvious. Like,
we need to know about the Master, because he probably has something that can, like, sense out demons. Like, he knows what's what, and that's why he knew Gyomei's story.
Mm-hmm.
I hope he gets to, like, unite with that girl again.
She be still alive?
I'm sure she is. She should be, like, what? A little older than Tanjiro, maybe?
How old is Gyomei?
I don't know.
20-something?
Well, he's the biggest and the strongest, so I'm assuming he's the oldest of the Hashira?
Yeah. Yeah. Because all the other Hashiras are like in their 20s.
I think this guy's like in his 30s.
Okay, let's say he's like 30 something.
Yeah.
He maybe should. Like 15. Maybe she's Tanjiro's age or something. Or a little older.
She could like reunite with him. Because I'm sure she feels bad if she remembers.
But I mean, why would you take the word of a 4-year-old?
Well, it's the only one there. And kids are honest.
Yeah.
Unfortunately for her, she didn't like realize. She didn't word it properly. Like, oh, he's a monster. He killed everybody. I mean, this guy, the only guy that's in the building with you.
Yeah, because I don't think she meant that.
No, like, she meant the demon, but she didn't, like, she couldn't explain it.
She doesn't know what that is.
Yeah.
She doesn't know about demons and stuff.
So they got the wrong guy.
And Gyomei, did he think that she said it him?
Maybe.
Because that'd be so bad. Like, he thinks that she thought he was a monster.
Mm-hmm.
But dang, aww, he was so skinny back then.
He was.
That's how he became, dang, a Hashira. He's the, like, the most veteran Hashira. He's been...
Yeah, the strongest too, apparently. I can't wait to see him fight. What if he fights Muzan next episode? With the support of all the other Hashira.
I mean, yeah, it would make sense. He's the strongest one.
That'd be so cool. So I don't think the Master's coming out of this. He's already dying, but
alive,
I think...
yeah.
Naturally, I think Muzan might just leave him. I think he's like, yeah, you're already dying. I don't gotta do anything. Just let you
I mean, he might suffer. Do it just for, like,
put him out of his misery. Morale.
No, he doesn't care about their misery.
Maybe he's like, yeah, you're my, like, the closest thing I have to, like, a friend. You're, like, my rival. I'll put you out of your misery.
Probably, yeah. I know. But I don't think he's gonna live.
No, the Master's dying. But, yeah, we gotta wait till next week. What a big finale. Damn, that was crazy.
This is just, like, 3-4 minutes of just walking.
Yeah, that was some crisp walking. The animation was really good. The mist, the footsteps, the sound, everything was nice.
It started when Sanemi noticed that
with the eyeball,
the infiltration. Yeah, dang. I'm like, when is he gonna notice? Because like, we're getting either he's gonna fight somebody else or he's gonna notice.
He's like, oh, he crushed the eyeball, and that's when the Biwa lady is like, oh, found them.
She had more than 60% of them tracked. And that's how Muzan knew where to go.
Yeah. Oh, right here.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I cannot wait for next week. And then we have to wait how many years?
Probably like a year or a year and a half. Well, it's the final season, right?
Yeah.
Big fights, probably another 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
2 years minimum.
I don't mind as long as we get like this crisp
animation
and fighting, it's fine.
So, amazing episode. That's all I have to say. If y'all enjoyed this reaction, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, let us know what y'all thought. And until next week, we will see you later for the big finale. Goodbye.